He was almost eaten by a grizzly bear. Frontiersman Hugh Glass was mauled by a grizzly bear. Despite injuries, he treated his own wounds, set the bone of his own leg, and allowed maggots to eat the dead, infected flesh in his wounds. He crawled and hiked over 200 miles. He finally made it to safety. Subscribe for more true stories.